Okay, we're done. Little pointer, you want to tighten that nut and get this set and snug just how it's supposed to be before you tighten the pipe clamp. Do that last. You can attach the muffler. I got some washers to space the muffler there. And that's it. That's the $95 exhaust system with wrapped and painted. So I'd say with wrap and paint, you can do this whole thing for about $120. There you go. And we'll test her out.